Hi everyone, 안녕하세요. Today's book is Dear Zoo by Rod Campbell. Dear Zoo. I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant. He was too big. I sent him back. So they sent me a giraffe. He was too tall. I sent him back. So they sent me a
lion.
A lion. He was too fierce. I sent him back. So they sent me a camel. A camel. He was too grumpy. I sent him back. So they sent me a snake. He was too scary. I sent him back. So they sent me a monkey. A monkey. He was too naughty. I sent him back. So they sent me a
frog.
A frog. He was too jumpy. I sent him back. So they thought very hard and sent me a puppy. A puppy. He was perfect. I kept him. Dear Zoo,
동물원에게
I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant.
동물원에게 편지를 썼어요. 애완동물을 보내달라고요. 그들은 저에게 코끼리를 보냈어요.
He was too big. I sent him back.
코끼리는 너무 커요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a giraffe.
그래서 그들은 기린을 보냈어요.
He was too tall. I sent him back.
기린은 너무 길어요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a lion.
그래서 그들은 사자를 보냈어요.
He was too fierce. I sent him back.
사자는 너무 싸나워요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a camel.
그래서 그들은 낙타를 보냈어요.
He was too grumpy. I sent him back.
낙타는 너무 까다로워요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a snake.
그래서 그들은 뱀을 보냈어요.
He was too scary. I sent him back. Back.
뱀은 너무 무서워요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a monkey.
그래서 그들은 원숭이를 보냈어요.
He was too naughty. I sent him back.
원숭이는 너무 장난꾸러기예요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they sent me a frog. A frog.
그래서 그들은 개구리를 보냈어요.
He was too jumpy. I sent them back.
개구리는 너무 뛰어요. 돌려보냈어요.
So they thought very hard and sent me a puppy.
그래서 그들은 곰곰이 생각을 했어요. 그리고 그들은 저에게 강아지를 보냈어요.
He was perfect. I kept him.
강아지는 딱 좋아요. 그래서 저는 강아지를 간직했어요.
The end. 끝.